Our generation fights for our seat on the table. Climate change is connected to us. I started a movement to protect my future.
There is such a big divide in this country. Injustice is present in every part of our lives.
A dictatorship has nothing to do with our values. I'm not from China. I'm from Hong Kong.
It's up to us to shape the future.
It's better for my family not to know my role on the front line.
We don't risk our future by protesting on the streets. Not going on the streets will risk our future way more.
That day when I got beat up, I feel like I couldn't do that anymore.
When they shoot us right in the face.
I fear to fail.
I'm very scared that they will know my name and my family's.
We already lost so many battles. We can't risk losing this one.
I ask myself if I am the right person to lead the movement.
Being at the front line means a lot of risks.
I don't know what will happen next.
I really don't want to be the next face on this wall.
Fear is their biggest weapon against us.
People of my age, stand up.
Who can change the course of history?
Through endless sacrifices, we hustle our way because this is our future.
That's only the beginning. I'll do anything for a better future. I owe this to my future children.